Hi everyone, today I want to show you how to import many DNA sequences in FASTA file format into one single Excel files. So right here in this folder, we have 27 DNA sequences, which is in SDQ file format. Now this file format type, it doesn't matter whether it's SDQ or TXT or DOC or DOCX. As long as you can open it with a notepad, and inside is all plain text, and that would be fine, okay? So pay attention to a minor issue here, is that this DNA sequences has a line break, okay? So it may have a little bit problem when we import that into the Excel, and I will show you how to tackle this later on. So to import those DNA files into the Excel is very simple. We get into the Excel files, and then we go to get data from file, from folder. And then what we have to do is to find back our folder that contains the Excel files. And then we click OK. So you may encounter different windows if you're using different Excel version, that this windows may pop up or it may not pop up. So it doesn't matter. So just click edit to the next process if you got this windows. And no matter what windows and what Excel edition you have, you will eventually get into the Power Query editor. Which in here, it has different content of the DNA sequences file. For example, the day access, day modified, folder path, and also the content. So what we have to do here is right-click the content column, and then we click transform, and then we click text. So after that, you will see Excel has access to all those text files, and the DNA sequences is now being imported into the Power Query. So what we have to do right now is to click Close and Load. And then the DNA sequences, as well as the file name extension, will be loaded to your Excel spreadsheet, okay? So I've just told you that this DNA sequences has some line break that may have some problem when you're going to do some analysis in Excel. So how are we going to do to eliminate those line breaks in the DNA sequence? It's also very simple. So we go to the home, and then we go to find and select and click replace. So in find what, we click a shortcut key that is Control J, and you can see the cursor becomes a little dot. And then you make sure that you type nothing and it will replace with field, and then you click replace all. After that, those line breaks will be eliminated. So you can do further analysis on Excel. I hope it helps. Remember to like this video and subscribe our YouTube channel for more information and tricks on Excel. Thanks for watching.